Good morning. Happy Thursday. Somewhere in there. Beard is such a mess right now. Golly. I am still in. Remain in. By the grace of his hand. Alive and well to speak to you once again of Psalm 19, 7 through 11. If you've got a Bible handy, follow along. The law of the Lord is perfect, converting the soul. The testimony of the Lord is sure, making wise the simple. The statutes of the Lord are right, rejoicing the heart. The commandment of the Lord is pure, enlightening the eyes. The fear of the Lord is clean, enduring forever. The judgments of the Lord are true and righteous altogether. More to be desired are they than gold, yea, than much fine gold. Sweeter also than honey in the honeycomb. Moreover, by them your servant is warned, and in keeping them there is great reward. So where my brain was today is today is just being grateful. That's it. That's where I'm at right now. And even in a low time of turmoil, temporally speaking, financially speaking, all those sorts of things, I'm still blessed by a richness of blessing. And the reason I feel that is, man, just the holy touch of God, the holy touch of Jesus, of a Messiah. I truly believe that mankind, myself firmly included, we need guidance in all things, don't we? Yes. We need instruction, we need help, we need teaching, we need growth, and the more I'm able to surrender my own yanking at the reins, knowing full well what my dreams are, what my desires are, and trying to keep wide open eyes, enlightened eyes, the more you're able to feel that, y'all. And as I look just with a blank mind, as much as that can be attained, at just the glory of nature and the glory of this world, and the far reaches of space, ever widening in our own understanding of them. Like, my mind goes out real far, and my eyes go out real far, and my eyes suck back real in tight to the closeness of the artist creator, of the grand artisan, to say, what is all this? And I seek, as I think most or many do, a few principal things. Who am I? What am I? And how am I to live? Who am I? I am a child of God. I am a... what am I? I am intended. I am restored. Restored, my soul restored by the law of God and the mercy of God in his law. I am a child of God, and my purpose is to bring glory to his name. We all need something outside of ourselves to focus on. You know, a grand plan, a grand design. You know, a country doesn't work without a constitution, you know, without a declaration of independence and a guiding law, a guiding rule. We need it. I don't like being told what to do, but we need it. And then we need communion with that law too, you know what I mean? All things must be living. And the word of the Lord speaks through his literal word, through prayer, through other people. And by him I have been guided to turn from myself and turn towards others. And man, that is a daily, minute, second-by-second operation. What am I? I'm a child of God, intended to bring glory to God's name. Not my own name, but God's name. If any glory to my name helps me speak his glory to more people, or with a bigger trumpet of, a bigger trumpet of a platform, then hooray, thanks be to God for that. And why am I here? To rejoice in him daily, to speak his truth, to be thankful to him for sustenance. Sustenance not only beyond what the earth provides in seemingly miraculous fashion, but also what he's provided to me just daily, internally, spiritual food. I don't know if I even answered all three of those, but I'm way past 5 minutes. And that's not only through his touch, but his words and his law. And it is my gig to search deeper and deeper and know him greater and greater, and push me out of the way so I can see him clearer and clearer. That's who I am, that's what I am. Amen. Selah.